peeps. So we're inside the Courthouse Bar and Grill. They brought it out to me. The Pub Challenge. It's got this huge stack burger. It's got 3 pounds of burger patties on it, 4 hot dogs. It's got some cheese. It's got lettuce, tomato, bacon, pickles for date figs. It's got some chili on it. And then this massive, and I mean massive, pound of the killer's kryptonite. French fries. I've got 1 hour to get it done. If I complete it, I get a $25 gift card that I can use to pay for it. Nobody has completed this version of the challenge. The reason I call it this version is because my good friend, Joey Gaines Evil Sizer, came up here and beat their first version, which was a little bit smaller. And every time somebody beats it, they make it a little larger. So we're gonna see if we can get her done. Under 20 minutes, can I have it for free and a gift card?
What's that?
Under 20 minutes, can I have it free and a gift card?
Under 20 minutes.
Yeah. Really? Okay. All right, peeps. We're going to have the carbo count down. We're going to get into it.
Yeah, if you want your hat off first.
I'm going to take this hat off. It's going to get hot. All right, so we're going to let the carbo count. We're going to get into it. We got an hour.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
No, time yet?
You're not at 10 minutes yet.
Oh, okay.
So you're perfectly fine. Is he a professional eater? Or is this just like a crazy talent?
He does a lot of it.
city
of yesterday on Manvers Street. That clock is peaking up there. I think that's why we're
telling. Really?
The big one, the 30th, because we got so low.
You should go on Manvers Street.
I tried. Oh no, camera. Hate those things. It was massive. What happened? Nineteen minutes and 38 seconds for the pub challenger here at the courthouse in Brookville. Wow. That was massive. Delicious burger. Hot dogs are actually pretty good. I'm not a big hot dog fan. Hate french fries, as you know. But like always, please like and subscribe. See you on the next one.